Warren Washington received his PhD in meteorology from Pennsylvania State University. He's currently a senior scientist at the National Center of Atmospheric Research. He is known for being an expert in climate research and has developed multiple computer climate models that show the impact of human activities on our future climate. He has won the National Medal of Science in 2009.